Oh no. It's a ethnically ambiguous, potentially culturally appropriating boss fight. It's a PS1 game, alright. Whoa, hold on. I was just gonna say, is this spider in blackface, but it's just wearing a funny ethnic hat though. That's okay.